In a moment, I'm going to announce America's Next Top Model. You guys have had quite a journey. How are you feeling right now?
Trying to stay on my feet. I like collapsing.
I'll cry because regardless if I win or lose, this feeling is so overwhelming. I'm speechless.
This decision was very hard tonight. It was so hard because you two are so different. Both of you have strengths and weaknesses. Both of you represent beauty from two different aspects. Yaya, you went from the girl that the judges were like, great pictures, but to someone that was likable, someone that was relatable, someone that finally came in the room and smiled, someone that kicked that chip up off of her shoulder. But we talked about that. And now you stand before me, radiant and a true model from the inside out. Eva, when you walked into the room auditioning in Los Angeles, I saw a pretty girl, but a girl that was like, I'ma hate on you before you can hate on me. But we had our talks. And now a real model stands before me. But I have to announce a winner. There can only be one. America's Next Top Model is Eva.
Other people in this competition, I definitely felt like I deserved to be recognized, and I will, but
they wanted something a little bit more bubbly, and they found it.
Oh my God! I am a cover girl. This little tomboy from LA that has never been beautiful. I was not the cute girl in school. I came in here the shortest. The one that had the most insecurities inside of them. And I'm America's Next Top Model. And I get to represent all those little girls that feel the way I feel.
Eva has vitality, she has sass and spunk that make her relatable to young girls everywhere. Eva is a true cover girl.
Tyra Banks just told me that I must be a star. Watch out,